it has been a blockbuster day two at the Democratic National Convention in Chicago, with the Obamas taking center stage. Both Barack and Michelle received a rock star reception.
Something wonderfully magical is in the air, isn't it? America, hope is making a comeback.
And Trump's former press secretary broke ranks today, Stephanie Grisham voicing her support for Kamala Harris in front of thousands of Democrats.
Behind closed doors, Trump mocks his supporters. He calls them basement dwellers. On a hospital visit one time when people were dying in the ICU, he was mad that the cameras were not watching him.